Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Rumela and today's video is a fun challenge video. You guys might have guessed it from the title already. It is a white food challenge. So I'm just going to eat white food for 24 hours. I am really excited. I really love food challenges because I can experiment with food. I can try out food that I haven't tried already. So I'm super excited. I already have a menu set because it is white food. I needed to plan and all of that. So let's go make some delicious food. I am super excited for the challenge. Chalo start karte hai. But before we get into the video, if you are a new here, hi, I'm Rumela. I make makeup, skincare, lifestyle and mom life related content here on my channel. So if you like the vibe here, definitely consider hitting the subscribe button down below and also the bell notification that is right next to it. And yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. So it's 9:30 a.m. right now and I'm going to have my breakfast. For breakfast, I'm going to have eggs, bread and badam milk as a substitute for chai. I need chai first thing in the morning, and since this is like a white food challenge, I'm not going to have chai. I'm going to have badam milk instead and see how that works. And obviously, since this is a food challenge, मैंने plan कर रखा था कि what I need to eat in each meal. So this is what I planned for my breakfast, and I'm hoping that it turns out delicious. I don't usually just have egg whites. I have the whole egg, but today I'm just going to have egg whites. And yeah, let's go make some breakfast. My breakfast is ready. This is how it looks like. 2 egg whites I thought would be a lot, but it's very little. Pata nahi itne mein pet bharega kya. And ignore the mess in the background. It's from my previous video. If you guys haven't checked my McDonald's wala video, you guys can see the mess. Go check it out. I will leave it in the link for you guys to see. It was a fun video to shoot. So I'm just going to quickly do a taste test and see. I like whole eggs. मुझे मतलब I've never had white, just egg whites. I always have whole eggs because I really like the taste of yolk. It's okay. Wow, this is good. So my breakfast is done and I just wanted to give you guys my final verdict on the breakfast. I honestly did not like the bread and egg white toast that much. Sorry, the bread and egg white, what do you say, toast? It wasn't toasted, but you guys get it, right? It wasn't that good. It was like really bland, and I like flavor in my food. So the whole flavor of the egg is in the yolk. Yolk nikale to there is no flavor. Obviously it is healthy, but it's not that flavorful. So I did not like it that much, but the badam milk was a bomb. It was so good. Also, I feel really full as well, you know, with this breakfast. So that is a good thing. I don't know if I'll have anything in between lunch. I did not plan anything aise to. And lunch ke liye I have something really delicious planned. I hope it works. It is again something that I haven't tried. So I'm going to make some really delicious food. Also, you know, throughout the day today, I'm going to experiment with food. I'll try and make something that I haven't already made. I'll try. I'm not 100% sure, but I'll try and do that. And yeah,
I'll see you guys at lunch time.
Hey guys, so it's almost 1:30 right now. बहुत लेट हो गया. I had to run some errands, so I was out. I just came home and मैंने rice रख दिया है. I'm going to make rice and white gravy, white paneer gravy. So I've already boiled the rice. And I'm just going to make some paneer gravy. I'm not going to talk through the video because it gets really long and boring for a lot of you guys. And that is it. I'm just going to show you guys the finished results. I will obviously show you guys the process, but I will just not talk through the video. So yeah, let's go make some paneer nawab. माई लंच इज़ रेडी. ये वाइट थोड़ा वॉर्म वाइट हो गया, बट आई एम सो हंग्री. एंड इट इज़ बेसिकली अ वाइट पनीर ग्रेवी विथ सम वाइट राइस एंड छास. सो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू टेस्ट माई लंच. इट्स नाइस. इनाया इज सिटिंग राइट हियर, सो शी इज़ टॉकिंग. Excuse that, but apart from that, this is really nice. It is not my typical flavor. I really like masalas and masaledar food, but this is good for a change. I like it. It is kind of sweet and tangy. There's no spice to it, but it has lots of flavor. I'm going to taste the chaas. This is just plain chaas. I've just added jeera in it, and this is like an okay meal. It's 3:30 already and I'm really hungry, so maybe isliye ye acha lag raha hai, but this is almost bland. It does not have a lot of flavor apart from ye, matlab aise dahi chawal jaise hi lag raha hai with some paneer. So I think I would rate this like a 5 or 6 out of 10. So yeah, I'm just going to enjoy my lunch and I'll see you guys.
Inaya, say hi. Inaya, say hi. Hi.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey guys, so it's 5 PM right now and I'm going to have my evening snack. I have lassi with me and I absolutely love lassi. Aisha really wanted to have some lassi, so she made some for me as well since it is white in color. And I'm just going to enjoy this and I'm going to see you guys in a few hours. I have another yummy drink that I plan to make in the evening, so I'll make that I think around 7 to 8 PM. I'm just going to taste this. Wow, this is so good. Bahut acha banaya.
Thank you.
This is really good. Okay, so I'll see you guys in a few hours. Hi guys, so it's 8 PM right now. After I had that lassi, I went off to sleep because last night I didn't get much sleep. I was shooting and I slept around 4:30 and I woke up early as well. So itna neend nahi aaya tha, matlab itna neend pura nahi hua tha. So I just went off to sleep and I wanted to wake up around 6:37, but I just could not wake up. My head was hurting so bad. So I just slept a little more and now it's 8 PM. If I make the milkshake right now, I would obviously not be able to eat dinner because dinner bhi heavy hai. I'm making white sauce pasta. So white sauce pasta and the if I have the milkshake, I won't be able to have the dinner is what I mean. So I thought I'll make the dinner and the milkshake together. So yeah, let's go make some dinner. My dinner right here. This is white sauce pasta and this is white chocolate vanilla milkshake. I love white chocolate and I love vanilla, so this is going to be my favorite for sure. White sauce pasta is like okay. I used to love white sauce pasta back in the day, but abhi itna nahi pasand because itna zyada khaya hai ki I don't like it that much anymore. So let's do a taste test. इट्स गुड बट ठंडा हो गया बिकॉज थंबनेल निकालना था. इट्स अ लिटिल कोल्ड बट इट्स गुड. नॉट द बेस्ट. आई वुड ऑलवेज प्रेफर लाइक अ पेस्तो पास्ता और रेड सॉस पास्ता, पिंक सॉस पास्ता. आई डोंट लाइक व्हाइट सॉस पास्ता दैट मच, नॉट इवन मैक एंड चीज. बट ठीक है, वीडियो के लिए आई एम डूइंग इट. सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेस्ट दिस वनीला मिल्कशेक. This is so good. There are like little chunks of white chocolate in there. It's almost like the Starbucks wala java chip, usme jo you know like the chocolate chunks in there. So it's almost similar to that. I really love this. This is delicious. This would definitely be my favorite out of everything that I had today. I am a big fan of milkshakes in general and also vanilla. So I like milkshakes and I also like vanilla flavor in anything. So when both of these combine together, wow, this is really good. So giving you guys a review of the challenge. Obviously I did complete the challenge. I don't know if I'll include a midnight snack. Agar bhook laga तो आई ईट, आई इंक्लूड दैट इन द वीडियो ऑफ कोर्स, बट दिस इज गोइंग टू बी लाइक अ हैवी मील, सो आई डोंट थिंक आई नीड अ मिड नाइट स्नैक. सो आई ऑब्वियसली डिड कम्प्लीट द चैलेंज एंड honestly, I am like not really satisfied with the meal because I am someone who really loves masaledar food and I really like my food to be spicy. So if you are someone who, you know, likes bland food, then this would, you know, these recipes would work well for you. Also, white food is not the healthiest. I just did it for the challenge. Eating white food 3 times a day, every single day is obviously not the healthiest. But I just did it for the challenge, so please don't get offended. So yeah, I think I did the challenge pretty well. Everything was really good. And my favorite was the vanilla milkshake, as I said. So I'm just going to enjoy my dinner. So if you guys like the video, don't forget to smash the like button down below and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you guys want me to do more such food challenges, then let me know in the comments down below and I would be really happy to do that because food challenges are. So yeah, that is it. I'll see you guys very, very soon in my next video. Until then, bye bye.